Hey, what's going on, guys? Great Ape Police here, and welcome back to yet another episode of Trollcraft. And today, we have our special guest right now, Low E Gaming 7. And now, this may just be a one-time thing for now. Okay, he'll be back in a second, but... And then, hold on, he's giving me a call. Yes. What? Okay, so yeah, this is him. This is waiting for him to actually get back on the server. We've been busy, guys. We have chest room and the enchanting room down here. This will actually give you a lot down here. And this is just a random room full of chests. Breakfast. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Why is my flower missing? Look, right here. Come back, come back. Luckily, I had some extra ones. We can hear your game, but they probably can't hear it. Oops. Where are you at? Okay, I'm back right here. World sort of crashed for a second. So, tell me if you guys actually like this. Like, him being on the server with us while playing. Oh, I see your experience orbs in the tree up there. Not counting me. Gaming. Yes. Yeah, he lives sort of, he lives like, that way. That way. Because yeah, this way over there. When he was moving houses, because some reason, he like instantly started walking that way. So I followed him. Got lost, so I had to teleport to him. Okay, and guys, if you watch his channel, and you see that if I, oh, sorry. See that I'm, yeah, if you like think I'm a cheater or something, I'm pretty much not, because since I can't troll anybody, and if you go over to my channel and see that I have diamond stuff, you can ask this kid over here. He was there with me. He was there with me. And we'll be back when he is ready with his troll. Wonder where he went. Well, I'll see him tomorrow. We'll be right back.